surprising my husband with a baby sheep. And oh no, not just any baby sheep, a lamb stew, which honestly, if you don't like or eat lamb, this probably will look like a crime. But this lamb stew hits home for me because my mom used to make it a lot and I eat it right up. I feel like nothing says your wife more than making a stew. Like, who am I? He never saw it coming because this was some jasmine rice or some flaky roti. Simply scrumptious.